He's the coolest. What do you say about Shane Sparks, judge, choreographer? We've seen you on So You Think You Can Dance. And now this show on MTV, Randy Jackson's
America's Best Dance Crew.
And the question I had before we look at this crew and look at some tape from the show, does the skills of a dancer in a crew, which is a group of dancers, obviously, is that different than an individual dancer? Are some people better crew dancers than individual dancers?
Yes, they are. Some people only can show their best when they got four other guys behind them. I actually was one of those guys. Freestyle, I would do my thing. I would get busy. But when I had my boys behind me, that's when the power came out. Because it's almost like being with your best friends. You come in a little clump, you feel all that power. And that's how it is. And you could do more, like more, you could get more creative when you got different people behind you. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So that's what makes these crews so unique. And they come from different parts of the world. So their influences are totally different. So they bring you different aspects of hip hop.
And you said this whole thing was initially based on an event that takes place in Redondo Beach that most people weren't even aware of.
Yes, it was happening for like the past 4 to 5 years. And I would judge it. And they were people coming from Mexico, New Zealand, the Philippines, just coming and ripping the stage. And a lot of people didn't know about it unless you was like friends of dancers, you know. So the fact that Randy came in, saw this magic, and took it to the next level, he's the man for that. And I respect him so much because nobody was believing in it. And I don't understand. You have all these shows, and dance is something that everybody does. If you're 2 years old, if you're 80 years old, you're going to dance. And it was hard to put it on TV.
So again, how many times does he say the word dog to you in person?
I don't think he does say it a lot.
Let's look at some tape real fast, and then we have a great live performance. We're going to show some crews as we head towards the finals. The final show is next week. Let's pop somebody up, and Shane will tell us what we're who we're looking at.
KABA Modern.
We're going to see them live in a minute.
Yes, that's the hottest crew.
From Orange County, nonetheless.
From Orange County, representing. And I had never heard of them before the show. And that's what I mean. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
This show just opened them up to a whole other world.
Now, like this handwork, I've never even seen that. Anybody
yes.
do that?
That's because they're creative. You know what I mean? They do their homework. And that's what makes... That's why hip-hop is so important, you know what I mean? What they're doing is going to take all the other dancers to another level. Anybody that's auditioning for the next season, they're going to be like, we got to have our A-game because we can't come like, you know, the talent show crew.
Right.
We got to come professional now, you know? And that's the beautiful.
Let's show another, though, Step Up 2,
the movie. I mean, is that kind of, yeah, does it take it to another level or do you guys go, come on, please, it's just a movie?
No, actually, Step Up 2 was actually really good. Like, I went to the premiere of it and I honestly have to say, good storyline, great actors, great dancing. And the thing that I respect about the movie, they didn't try to flood you with a bunch of crazy dance moves. They gave you great stuff, but at the end, they just killed you.
Oh, and that dance scene is
yes,
great.
It just led up. And that was beautiful. It led up to a good climax.
I want Shane to come back and, like, review a bunch of stuff.
I was chomping in my seat.
You know what I mean? Have you ever seen All My Children on ABC? Anyway, should we watch this group perform? And when we watch
KABA Modern.
Shane will sort of break it down for us. All right, KABA Modern, here they are all the way from UCI. Take a look as they join us live. Randy Jackson presents America's Best Dance Crew. Watch this.
America's Best Dance Crew. The video game.